Introducing FlareVIEW Express. In this video, we're excited to introduce FlareVIEW Express, the newest addition to the MoviTHERM FlareVIEW lineup. FlareVIEW Express adds a new dimension to the FlareVIEW lineup. Fitting in between the FlareVIEW Mio and the full-featured FlareVIEW integrated systems, the FlareVIEW Express offers more capabilities and camera options than the FlareVIEW Mio and provides a lower cost to entry for anyone who wants the power of the integrated FlareVIEW system in a streamlined lower cost package. Each FlareVIEW Express system includes a state-of-the-art IRSX smart thermal camera with optics optimized for flare stack monitoring. The camera is mounted in a stainless steel industrial enclosure and connects to the FlareVIEW controller over a gigabit Ethernet connection. The FlareVIEW controller module and system electronics are housed in an IP67 powder-coated or stainless steel industrial enclosure. The cabinet comes ready to mount in the control room or in the field, depending on the installation requirements. Typical configurations include purge and pressurization options for Class 1 Division 1 or Class 1 Division 2 environments. Camera-only pressurization or camera and controller pressurization configurations are available, depending on the preferred system topology. For facilities with greater distances between the FlareVIEW system and the control room, fiber optic options can also be provided. FlareVIEW Express offers up to 8 monitoring zones or regions of interest in the camera's field of view. Alarm criteria can be defined for each region, and alarm conditions are automatically mapped to a corresponding digital alarm output. Regions can also map to 4 to 20 milliamp analog outputs for data logging or to feed downstream controller inputs. An optional Modbus link is also available for connecting to plant PLCs. The monitoring zones are quickly and easily configured using a standard web browser interface. Simply type in the camera's IP address, log in, and then click to open the setup panel. Select the FlareVIEW program, define and edit your regions, and then save and activate your program. The first 8 regions in the list automatically map to outputs 1 through 8. If an alarm condition is detected in a defined region, the corresponding output channel is energized to activate warning lamps, audible alarms, or automated safety control devices. That's how easy it is to configure the new FlareVIEW Express system to monitor your flare stack. Thanks for watching, and be sure to tune into the MoviTHERM channel for more videos about thermal imaging solutions.